I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a quick and simple design using gel polish. We're going to do a smoked nail. I've got a nail created already using the Cameo pink. I'm going to go straight on with the black. So we've got black Urban Graffiti gel polish. Have you seen how amazing this black is? Maybe that's not the right black. That's metallic black. Good though it is, we're going to be using the Urban Graffiti colour. Black.
Serious black.
It's seriously black. I'm telling you, it's so black. It's unbelievable. It's blacker than black. Blacker than black. It's blacker than the iPhone black. Jet black. Now I think we can get away with one coat of this. I've done a nice thin layer, but just look how black that is. Oh, I love it. Pop that up. In my little dish, I put some gel residue wipe off solution. It's not gin. And then we have white, snow white. Pop a bit of your Very white down. So you're gonna get your gel residue wipe off solution. You can put a bit of that on there. And then what you're gonna do is mix some of the white into it. And what you get is, I'll show you on here. I can't pick it up. You see? You get some smoke. And that's what you're gonna do on the nail. So you want to mix it, you don't want it to be any stronger than that, because if it's too strong, it'll be too white. You want it to have that faded smoke effect. So that one is a no, that one is a yes, that one is a yes. And then just pull it from the centre out. Give that smoke effect. Cure that in the lamp for me, JJ. Once that's cured, we're going to seal that in. Seal all the smoke in. Poor nail. Bit of smoke inhalation. Did he even say that right? Pop me that into the lamp. I am going to put a bit of bling on, but if you look at it, it's crazy because you start to see things. Oh my God, I can see a face.
Yeah.
You see a face here?
Yeah, I don't.
That looks like a face. I need to put pointy. Can you see a face there? Oh my God. And it looks like a man with a bent leg. What can you see?
I don't know.
It's like when you look at clouds and they're all like, you start seeing things. And then within a few seconds it changes, doesn't it?
Yeah, I like that.
Mm. I'm going to put a little bit of mega gloss in this corner here, on this tiny nail. I don't think you really understand how tiny JJ's little finger is. We don't do many designs on JJ's little finger because it's so small, and I'm like, no, no, we're not using that finger. But today we have. I'm going to pop some stones on.
Even the stones look massive.
I know, and they're tiny.
You did the Banksy one on my little finger.
Did I?
Yeah, you did them all five.
Was it a love art?
So we've got some smoky stones and some AB stones, just to make it a little bit more bling bling. And I might actually just add, because I like a bit of bling, a random stone dotted about. I'm just putting that directly on top of the mega gloss. Now we're talking. I'm going to finish off with some lemon cuticle oil. Oh yeah, that is smoking. It's smoking because it has smoke on it, but it's also smoking because it's bling bling-tastic. Hope you've enjoyed the video, guys. I will see you in the next video, but don't forget to subscribe and check us out on Facebook and Instagram and all the products I hope you've enjoyed the video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.